Jemima. Say hello.
Hello.
These are my friends. These are my friends. And we are... Right. And...
Action.
Today, we are going to Newcastle. And... And we're gonna get a meal and just walk around and see what happens.
I almost didn't get here on time.
Laurie was coming across here. I had to overtake this old man because he was going so slow and he kept driving in the ditch. Laurie was like, I'm gonna help for this one. So yeah, we're going to Newcastle and it's gonna be fun. We're gonna have a great time.
I'm already shot off.
So now you can enjoy this little montage. Like, can you not look at the camera? I'm being serious.
Alright, so.
I'm being serious. So, get it. Now.
Get it.
Look at my wagon mask. So we're in the queue for McDonald's. I have a cagoule over my head because it's raining. Also found a Prada bag in a charity shop, and I've bought these really nice corduroy trousers. There's Sophie. And she's being a bit weird at the moment, but Jemima.
I'm not lying.
And my cagoule.
I'm lying.
Laugh out loud.
There's like a Jehovah's Witness over there.
Yeah.
Jehovah's.
Good thing is we haven't been perved on. Ooh, always a bonus.
So we made it in the McDonald's and we bought wigs. I have a pink wig. She has a green wig. And Jemima has a blue wig. She's got it on now.
I'm trying it on.
It's so iconic.
We love it.
We literally love it. Also, there's some weird substance.
Tea.
Right.
We'll go.
We've
got a water bottle.
The bag is secured.
I lost that.
Got a special present.
Yay.
For a certain someone.
Who needs toenails?
Freak off.
Going in to return her wig. So now we're in a bubble tea place.
What are you saying?
And we've just ordered our bubble tea, so. Oh my god, we're not like other girls. So I got caramel milk tea with passion fruit bubbles.
I got chocolate because chocolate's my favourite with strawberry ones.
What do you get?
Green tea with mango. Nothing is wasted. Only
dance.
Okay, so we've made it on the train, which is good.
What on earth?